as you come into his presence, confessing him as Lord.